is my magazine, Technology. This is the front cover of my magazine. The masthead is the main drawer of my magazine, as it's a pun on the words technology and knowledge, and reflects what my magazine is going to provide, which is professional and well-respected opinions on recently produced technology. The price of my magazine is £4.99, and we'll be aiming for the demographic groups of A, B, and C1, between ages 20 to 30 years old. It contains 90 pages and will be exclusive technological content of the continuous battle between Sony and Microsoft and an amazing product that we produce to outwit the opposing company. I've written the cover lines around the image, which contains a variety of technological issues about like new tech that's coming out. The production of my magazine has a lot to do with the technology convention E3, as the magazine will be released on the 21st of June, a week after the convention, and will be addressing about what has occurred at the convention, and the must-have gadgets which have been released at E3. The use of language is formal, and the magazine consists of mainly technology that has been recently released. So, double pages around, please. The headline is built on the main cover line, continues the story about the conflict between Sony and Microsoft. The lead paragraph stands out and is a brief description about the content on the page, and is going to be about what it's going to be about, and how this content reflects a lot on the house style and like the colours being split on the page and to show which side is Sony and which side is Microsoft. The portraits are about the technology which has been produced by the two companies and the opinions we have been given by people who we've chosen from the public. The captions are guidelines about the image, like the cost and what the image is, so that the customers can identify what we are reviewing. The footer is the masthead of the magazine and the page number, so that the user can easily scan through the pages as well as know where the certain content is. The wording on the content is also formal, as the products are being reviewed in a professional conduct. This is my Gantt chart, which shows the timetable of how long certain jobs would take me, and how long it would take to require to do certain jobs for my production on the 21st of June. The contingencies are possible problems that may occur when I do these tasks, which would cause me to do take longer than it's planned to, and how this chart will allow me to stay organised and effectively do all my tasks.
So, Dafydd, how often do you want to launch or release technology?
Probably once a month, as the content produced that we need to produce every magazine every day was only going a certain variety, and tech doesn't always come out every week.
So, would you have a range? You mentioned that you were aiming at an ABC1 audience.
Yeah.
So, the content that you have in there, would you imagine the price of those gadgets to range from real top-end gadgets to moderately priced gadgets? Or?
Yeah, because the main brands we are looking at is obviously like Apple and very big brands. Most of the time, they are raising the prices for their stuff. But most of the time, if they do raise the prices, it means how effective the gadget is, which they're selling.
Okay. And just talk me through your graphical style then. So in terms of colour, there's a clear separation, isn't there, between words and colours. So obviously in the name, tech, knowledge, and then you've got edgy in, so is there any kind of tie in there at all with your graphical style as well?
Yeah, like the split really reflects on the controllers as well as how the edgy represents how like our professional descriptions are going to be on the edge about the tech and really like what they are about, as well as how it really represents how these two companies, Microsoft and Sony, are going to be literally spinning back and out for years on end.
Yep, okay. And finally, do you have any plans to publish or distribute the magazine digitally?
Yeah, our magazine is going to be online on Zinio, Pocket, and Isu, and we will have our own website which will contain our content as well. And we'll most likely produce stuff so that most people would be drawn to subscribing to us.
Okay, that's great. Thank you very much.